羽ばたいたら戻らないと言って、目指したのは青い青いあの空。
What about me?
Oh, yeah, Dylan.
Hi, Kevin.
For chopper.
Oh my god.
No one's even in his driver's seat.
Okay, he's not trolling. Oh my god.
You had a honk battle?
I'm gonna die.
Stop, bitch.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay. He's a safe driver. He's a
no, he's
driver.
Not.
Ready?
I'm gonna
die today.
Ready?
Wait,
I need my seatbelt.
My life.
Yeah.
Yo. Hey guys, welcome to the vlog.
How big do you guys think Steven's dick is?
Like 3 inches. Oh, that's
good. Let's do a Q&A.
One and a half.
Your first question comes from Matt Arnold's daddy, 6969. They're asking, when was the first time you took it up the ass?
All right, Steven, go first.
No, I haven't taken it up the ass.
All right, Hanson?
I've never taken it up the ass.
Last time? About like 3 hours ago?
Sucking his dick till he finished. Now letting his seat on replenish. Balls in my face.
Keen?
Yeah!
Keen?
Yeah!
My name is Keen, and
it's not what I'm wearing, but who I'm wearing. I'm currently wearing, I think it was Armani. I don't know. This is the least expensive one my dad had. I didn't want to mess up any of his other ones because he'd probably kill me if I got a sweat stain on it. But this is, I think, real gold. And I'm working at In-N-Out.
Goody guys, it's freaking Lotion Man here, and the first one to leave the pool has to do with Darren Hoko. All right,
let's go!
That's not 5 seconds. Whatever.
Today we're doing a professional stakeout. What we're gonna do is we're gonna rob some people when they come.
What?
Wait, is that not what we're doing?
But what the hell?
Actually, we're helping Nick ask out his prom date, which is Hermione. So basically, yep. The plan is when they come into the parking lot, we're gonna rob the fuck out of them.
What?
I mean, we're gonna.
We'll give them flowers first, right?
Yeah. We're gonna
soften them up,
and then we're gonna give them the flowers, and then Nick's gonna ask her, and then we're gonna take a picture, and then we're gonna rob the fuck out of them.
And then we're dipping. We're panicking, Kevin. What's up?
Alright, so the stick up.
The stick up. We got that here already.
Wait. Ah, shit. Where are they?
They're right behind you.
I'm giving Nick the flowers.
Ready?
4, 3, 2, 1.
This shirt used to fit me, but I lost weight.
It will look like Batman though.
Hey guys, pull up to Long Beach. As you can tell, these tall trees.
We're at the beach.
Here they come.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Wait, this is our video. For what?
Wait, that's a nice transition. Look, watch. But whoever's editing this, watch.
They didn't get the whole camera. Alright, guys, so. Couldn't decide on a place, so now we're at this church. Eric suited up. Me and Eric were like bodyguards. Control the faith. So, yeah.
Hello, guys. We're going to the senior dinner. I'm with Devin.
We're waiting for Dylan.
And we're currently waiting for Dylan. Again in his house. You know, I've been waiting here for like, what?
Half an hour.
No idea what he's doing. You know, the door is closed. No one's letting us in. And I already finished like a whole workout. I did like 3 sets of push-ups. Yeah, we have to do some more push-ups. Gonna hold the camera. Gonna finish this workout, you know. Oh.
Oh yeah.
All right. Oh, yeah. Do the push-ups. You know, still waiting. He's still not out yet. So how long I'm supposed to wait here?
All right, guys. We're on the way back to school.
I'm a safe driver.
We're on the way back to school. Kevin, would you like to say anything?
Hey guys, don't do drugs.
Call them right now and tell them I'm a safe driver.
Don't do drugs.
Yeah, and
what about drinking?
Don't do drinking.
I think he's just gonna follow us.
All right. Oh, no. I'm holding this against you.
5 hours later.
Hey, man, turn into a stripping song. Change it to pony.
I'm not
playing.
Mark! Is he deaf? Nick! Hello? Nick! Look left, look left, look left!
Look left!
Look left!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Bye! A mother opens the
door. Hey, I've been at this table, bro. One for you.
Hell yeah. Hell no.
Whoa!
Wait, what is that?
A 3-course meal.
What is that?
What?
You said recording.
I went to the restroom with Devin.
Nah. What? Wait, what?
I went to the restroom with Devin.
Safe side. Hello guys, welcome back to the vlog. I am going to rob this building. We have disguise on. Looking like we graduated, but in reality, I'm still high school. Look at the camera. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing.
Man, congratulations. We made it, though. They never had the dedication. People hate and say we changed and look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Tonight.
What the?
Someone talk to the camera. What's wrong with you?
So.
So what's going on, Nick?
Should have seen me while I was trying to pick the
maps. Nice, baby. Alright, we're just walking and we pull up with Josh. You know, what's up to the camera, Josh?
What's up, camera?
Alright, guys, so we're at a sushi shop and then Devin has a crush on the waitress.
Yep.
So that's why he wrote his number on the menu and he wants the waitress to call him. So, yeah, we're about to hand this over to the waitress. So, roll, wasabi.
Oh, fuck
him with
those.
Just do it. Go. All in. Did that do anything?
It's gonna come out his nose right now.
What the heck? It's not affected.
It's coming out
How
his nose.
How much did you put?
Like half of it.
What?
Yeah, I'll eat it.
Nah, I already
go, eat go.
It.
Go.
No, it's too much.
It didn't affect you. No.
Did you even get affected by it?
He's immune.
12 seconds later.
See, I told you, it's very stimulating.
It was the whole thing!
Hey guys, grocery adventure. Fuck. Grocery adventures. Check out our cheap ass cart. Rusty musty.
Yeah, dude, it's not going how I want it.
Look at all this chalk. Ooh, look at the view. There's nothing down there, but look at the views. We're going to a grocery to buy drinks because we don't want to die out here. It's kind of sunny, as you can see. This is sun. Yep. Here we got Swell. Still carrying a backpack. I don't know why.
So I can store stuff.
Oh, he's gonna shoplift, and they'll never know.
Yep.
They'll never know.
Yep.
Oh, he's on.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, shoot. Oh. Pig. What? All right, everyone, positions. All right, guys, what's up? We just robbed Krispy Kreme. We got hella donuts, you know. About to give them all away. We're here with Liz and Dylan. Say hi to the camera. And yeah, we're about to free the people. They're starving, give them the donuts. You know? Okay. Yeah, that's it. Next clip.
Faking a smile now, been here for a while now. I'm fed up with this.
Wait,
I just wanna go home. But damn that girl.
Set me. Good morning, Evan.
Yeah.
She said don't move. Should we move?
No.
Alright, let's move.
Go so low because they're fucking midgets, bro.
Money I get, I don't want sex you. Can't think about the last time that I text you. It's probably when sidekicks had the thumb. When we signed my giant cock on a bitch, every time I check you. Just like a brand new one in my wreck you. So if it's mine, it's yours.
Oh. What's your commentary, bro?
I don't think there were friends in there, but like, he was trying to kill somebody.
You want some commentary, no?
Yeah, man.
Google say my neck is. I got chatted with the shit in it to the exit. This is double P, I rock double C, man. I run in beats like you running cleats, man. Come to me, you want sun and see this eternity flawless with double V's. What troubles me is you couple me with these subtle fleas trying to double D.
Hey, everyone. My name is Dylan G. And if you don't know who I am, I was one of the people behind Lotion Men. And I was often behind the scenes doing some of the editing, videography, graphic design, and so on. But on behalf of Lotion Men, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming along this entire adventure with us. With all the tireless efforts ranging from Valorant tournaments to charity fundraisers, I really hope that we'll be remembered as much more than a group of guys at a lunch table. And although there were many physical skills that I learned, the most important thing that I can take away from this entire journey is to cherish the moments that I have every single day. There will be a time in the future where we'll look back at all the memories we made and see how far we've gone along in our own lives. And I hope that this inspires some of you to do the same and share your memories with the world. So goodbye for now, and this is Dylan signing out.
Hello, everyone. If you didn't know, my name is Kevin, and I was the person behind most of the Lotion Men projects. Whether you're in the class of 2021 and you knew us personally, or you just found out about Lotion Men now, I want to personally thank you for watching this video till the end. My goal in all of these projects wasn't about fame or money, but rather to leave content to hopefully inspire someone to pursue projects that they're interested in, just like how the previous generation inspired me. Especially for underclassmen or future generation at Gab, I want to see someone topless. I want to see better vlogs than ours, more organized and better tournaments, better merch drops, and just passion projects in general. High school isn't just about academics, and I believe that the future of Gab will change the Gab culture. If any of the presents that we've created could have impacted at least one person, and then in my opinion, it was all worth it. My name is Kevin He, and remember the name, because I will be successful. And on that note,
Yo, thank you guys for watching and see you guys later.
See you later, guys.
See you guys later.
See you guys later.
See you guys later.
See you guys later.
Peace out.
See y'all later.
See you guys later.
See y'all later.
See you guys later.
See you guys later.
What up? See you later.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.
Oh, I want to know
about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Take a bite and then say something gay.
Why'd you have to leave so soon?
I'm gay.
Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? Cause I don't really know how to tell you. I'm feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. Carry on. Give me all the strength I need to carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began.
Oh, that's crazy, bro.
Till the day you're home. Carry on. Give me all the strength I need to carry on. So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.